Hi everyone, it's Miss Chris from Herrick District Library, bringing you another video of something fun that you can make from recycled items at your house for Swimmy's Quest. This video will show you how to make a very cool shield out of cardboard and duct tape. Welcome back everybody. Looks like you have gathered all the supplies that you will need to make this shield to take with you on Swimmy's Quest this summer. In the interest of time, just to let you know, before we did this video, I had a grown-up with a box cutter help me out. They cut me out a piece from a box that looks just like a shield. And then, let me show you this piece on the back. There's the back side where they need to cut you out a flap from the same box that you cut the original shield out of. Once you've got this flap, you want to make sure that you have flipped your shield piece so that the print side is up, and then you want to put this flap part right in the middle of the back of this. This is the arm guard so that when you are ready to use your shield, you can put your arm right through there and hang on to your shield. So the way to attach this is to take some tape. I've got my handy dandy duct tape that I have been using, and I taped the end of this box to the back part of the shield. Then I added a piece of tape there, and I added a piece there. And I did the same thing on this side that anchors it to the box, but also leaves it flexible enough for your arm to fit through. Once you have your arm shield on here, gently flip your box over to the plain side again. And then you want to do some decorating. Your shield is almost done, except for however you want to decorate it. I have put a unicorn on the front of my shield, just because I like unicorns just so much. You can put anything that you want on the front of your shield. Once you're done decorating, you are all done, and your shield is ready to go with you on Swimmy's Quest. Well, everybody, thank you so much for building your shield for Swimmy's Quest with me today. I wonder just how well this shield could work. Should we test it out? Let's find out. Wow, it's a really good thing I had my shield along with me for the ride. Thank you so much for building your shield with me today. If you have built a cool shield at home and you want to show me a picture, you can send me a picture at this email address. It is kids, K-I-D-S, at harrisdl.org. Show me your shield. I want to see how it looks. Thank you for building a shield with me. See you guys next time. Bye.